Santi Moar, Greg Hurst, Ryan Flood all coming on.
I'm actually a little bit curious if they stay in the three here or not. Too often.
There's Flood. And here is Arturo Rodriguez. And now Ryan Flood. Cross block down. Flood will have another chance. Flood trying to turn the corner. The ball on the back of Swartz. And now the foul will come on Flood.
It's an initial good move by Ryan Flood. The explosion into the space, not quick enough though. There's the IQ I talked about from Harry Swartz. Thought the matchup between Swartz and Jai was the one.
Commanding header clear by Farrell. Preston weaving forward, and now it's Swartz. Deflected cross. Parker long over the top. Cross coming in, a whiff at the near post. Flood there to recover. Seymour, deflected ball.
More so just hit with a hope and a prayer from distance, trying to get someone to run on the end of it.
Preston deflects off of Flood. Puts the ball in towards the near post. Lute is there again. Another chance, it's blocked down. How about that from Phoenix? Stays at 2-1.
It's a bad, bad man once again, Ben Lute. He is the sole reason this didn't end up in favor of the visitors on the weekend. And how about the save on the near post and then the recovery? Watch Ryan Flood. My money's on Ryan Flood there. There's Ben Lute. Cheers, brother. Eye for an eye between those two.
Seha still on the floor. Moar went down, but play continues on. Nice to see how the group shake out ahead of the draw tomorrow. No Phoenix fans. We'll have a keen eye on that if they are to advance. New Mexico, whether it be them to come back. Preston. Trying to turn the corner, and Flood shuts that down.